Dear viewers, live comment will be resuming after this match, most likely with the next match. Sorry for absence of live commentary this one. In the meantime, it is the smaller guy, Mirembe William, nicknamed Bebe, leading 2-1 against Mansuru. Once again, Mirembe William, the guy who is shooting right now, is leading 2-1. And the other news is that the defending champion, Hazard, is out.
Thank you.
Meanwhile, whoever wins will qualify for the semi final of one of their lives. It's second round. There's one player in the semi final of his first life and the quarter final of the other. That is Joseph Kasozi with two lives. By the way, Mansur also has two lives. Still, one of the lives is this one, the second life. He's taking on Caesar, who also has two lives. There's also a game between Kenneth Odong and Dog City in their second life. You remember Odong was defeated by Dog City in first life. Second life, they meet as well. Ian Kaziwe is also taking on Ivan, while Ashraf, the guy who defeated Hazard in his second life, will take on Kasozi Joseph soon. Dog City is also taking on Odong in his other life in the second round. That is where we are at right now. So next game live will be either Ashraf and Kasozi or Caesar with either Mansur or Dog City. Thank you. In the meantime, that contestation was an appeal from Mansour, saying that his opponent broke in his turn, and it was verified that it was Mansour's turn to break. He won that appeal. He will regain his break with two shots
for his opponent playing out of turn. Yes, in the rules, playing out of turn is a foul.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Bainanya.
Hey, baby.